There are several military vehicles on display, as well as Will County Emergency Management has their response truck available for you to take a walk through and see all the amazing technology inside of